see store for prices. I'm like, I can't go to the store and look at the prices. Like, I don't know what the fuck is right now. Do you not understand?
I see this guy like bouncing on a trampoline. I was like, what is that? And so I said, we gotta check that out on our way out.
Experienced a lot of morning sickness, which is a good sign. So I'm thankful and
I'm
not excited.
Why are you still waiting?
The hardest part with being willing to jump off the platform is realize that I'm supposed to be hanging on to the ball. Your sleep goes from good to great to wow. Now we can all choose amazing sleep, only at Sleep Number store. Save $500 on the Memorial Day Special Edition mattress with Sleep IQ technology. No better sleep with Sleep Number.
Get out of there.
Said, what we need to do is paint half of them blue, the other half bright pink, and then put them out in the yard.
Hey, John, can I paint for you? Huh? I'm looking for it. We gotta have a picture of you. It's gonna take 3 days to paint these. I guess we could try rolling all this. It takes a long time. Yeah, that's a good idea.
John looked around to see if he could find one of our three or four paint players. We couldn't find any of them. I don't know what happened to them. So, we decided to just start painting by hand.
Okay. Hey guys, there's one down, 99 more to go.
At first we started painting the flamingos. We were all being very careful. We said make sure we don't get any paint on our clothes or anybody else or anything.
Like you try not to get any paint on you, okay? Oh, you almost got it on the boot then. We don't want your paint on my feet.
And we were just being very careful. And then after we got that one done and another one done, we thought this could take forever.
Yeah, look at this. You could, well, Micah was the
guy. And then Jackson got the idea, hey, what if we just dip the flamingo down the paint?
That's the fast way to do it. Look how fast you can do it. Genius.
Hey, I came up with an idea of dipping them in the bucket instead of in the paint, because that would be like dipping them in chocolate. Yes.
I'm gonna call John and tell him not to get the spray over because this is gonna work. Okay. That's the fastest way for sure. Hold on, something might turn off for you. Lock him up, get any paint on you, okay? Stand back, Jason.
I have a pick. I'm
gonna get
it for
you. Oh, you got some on your pants, Michael. Mom's not gonna be happy about it. Oh, don't get any more. Don't put your hands in your pants. Next.
flamingos is a lot faster, but it sure is a lot messier.
Hey, John. Hey, we're about halfway done. This is really going fast.
My dad gave me a call and said, oh, this is going real fast. We are going to need that paint sprayer.
Why is this flamingo dripping like that, though?
Well, they figured out you can dip them, and it's a lot faster.
The garage is covered in dripping flamingos that have been for swimming in the paint bucket. Travel, we like to always